Hello again, welcome to PHPExcel tutorial part 2. In this chapter, we are about to make generated Excel file from previous chapter to be downloadable. Which means when you access the PHP file from browser, you will be prompted to download an Excel file. Basically, what we are about to do is, instead of saving the result into file, we will redirect the result to browser by setting the HTTP header, then saving the result into PHP output. Now, we need to set up the HTTP header to tell browser that this is an Excel spreadsheet file, not a regular HTML file. I put the whole header string in the description and whole script in my blog, so you can just copy it from there. Here you can give name to the downloadable file. In this case, I'll just name it test.xlsx. Here we need to also set the cache maximum age to 0, so the browser will load new file for every request. Here we redirect the result to PHP output protocol instead of file name. Now when we access test.php file from browser, we will be prompted to download an Excel file named after what we have set in the header. Of course, the result is same as previous chapter, because we did nothing to the code. Now, this is an Excel 2007 format, which can only be opened using Microsoft Excel 2007 or newer version which supports xlsx. If you need a backward compatibility, we need to save it to Excel 2003 format. To do that, we need to change the content type in the header. Don't forget to change the file name extension to XLS. Finally, change grid weather second parameter from Excel 2007 to Excel 5. This concludes the second chapter of PHP Excel tutorial. In the next chapter, we will deal with cell styling. See you in the next video. Like and subscribe my channel for more tutorial like this.